Good morning, Northern High School. My name is... I'm not here, and I'm your news anchor for the week.
The Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you to everyone who donated to the Hurricane Ian Rebuilding Together Drive. We raised... Thank you for making a difference. This month is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. The Notorious Cure Relay for Life team, led by Sophia Rankin, would like to ask you to donate $1 to wear pink on Wednesday. This includes hat with pink on them. Teachers will be collecting donations today and tomorrow. Please consider donating $1. All money goes to the American Cancer Society. Attention all who wants to see a show. The NHS production of The Lightning Thief, the Percy Jackson musical, will take place at the brand new Performing Arts Center at Garrett College, and you are invited. But there will be one student matinee performance on November 17th. Tickets are $3 and can be purchased on lunch shifts this week only. Seating is limited, but this ticket price includes a ride up and back to the new pack. It promises to be a shockingly good time. But buy your tickets today. No late tickets will be sold. Sports recap. Congrats to both the girls and boys soccer teams who beat Fort Hill on their senior night last Monday. Congrats to volleyball on their win against Mountain Ridge last week. Congrats to the band on their third place finish at the Autumn Glory Parade and a silver rating at the Tournament of the Bands. Attention all students interested in creative writing. During intervention, the week of December 12th through the 16th, the Vol will be hosting a creative writing retreat. For those of you who are interested, please fill out the sign-up sheet posted on the outside double doors of the vault no later than December 1st. This will be a locked-down event, meaning only creative writers will be in the vault during this time, and all participants must come ready and willing to work each afternoon. And here's our featured story. Recent improvements have been made to the restrooms at Northern High. We wanted to find out more.
What are your opinions on the bathroom doors being open?
I haven't really noticed it, but I feel like it would be a little awkward if, like, you were going to the bathroom and it was really quiet in the hall and someone was just walking, and then you're just kind of like, that's awkward.
Right. Do you think there's anything else that they could do instead of having the bathroom doors open?
I think for what they're trying to accomplish, that's really all they can do. It's not like you can put cameras in there.
Right.
Or anything like that. But I think they're also doing, like, the hall pass kind of thing.
Yeah.
Like, online. So I feel like that's good. I don't think they need to do any more.
Yeah.
What are your opinions on the new changes with the bathroom doors?
I think it makes a situation more awkward than is necessary.
Yeah. So I guess if they got the rubber chucks right now,
mm-hmm.
to hold them open. So I guess if they keep knocking them out, that the doors will come off.
Yeah, I know.
And there you have it. This week's shout-out goes to the cross-country girls and boys teams who won the West MAC Championship at Harrington Manor last week. Well done, team. Today's news is sponsored by the 2022-2023 yearbook. On sale now at Jostens.com. Reserve your copy today. And goodbye.